Maybe a timeout. The Double Tree student athlete of the week is Jackson Markham from SMU Men's Golf. Markham set a finishing four-hole school record by shooting 16 under at the prestigious individual tournament in La Quinta, California. The senior shot under par in 22 of his 54 holes during the tournament to pick up his first collegiate win. Congratulations to Jackson Markham, the Double Tree student athlete of the week. Temple Basket, fourth number 13, Reagan Bradley. Houston Kyle Hart, number 34, Maya Thomas. That is our first, team's first.
Thank you.
That's the end of the first quarter. What's the score? SMU 18. Okay, fans, now it's your time to grab the best seats in the house. Any open lower bowl seating is now available for the remainder of the game. Hey, Mustang fans, who wants a free t-shirt? Get on your seat and make some noise. It is the Bank of Texas t-shirt cause. Kick ball, possession by SMU. In the lineup for the Mustangs, number one, Zachary Mattis. Thank you. foul on the 30 on the hill. That's the first. Team second. SMU Dallas has won the 13th rated draft. Their first team third. Back in the lineup for East State, number 24, Naya Jones. Thank you. possessing to SMU. SMU foul number 24, 15 away, as her first team score. Back to the line for Houston, number 22, Legends. And for the Mustangs, number 33, John Mason Cash. Join us for the Fast Track with Tim Jacobs Monday at the Home of Grill and Bar from 7 to 8 p.m. If you can't make it to the show, watch on the SMU Mustangs Facebook page or listen via TuneIn or the SMU mobile app.
The American is committed to ending the attempt related to seeking help from mental health conditions.
If you have a mental health condition, know that you are not alone. Anxiety disorder is the most common.
Mental health issues in the United States.
And more than 30% of student athletes have experienced overwhelming anxiety.
There are resources available on your campus
or in your community today.
Mental health is as important as physical health.
Asking for help can be difficult. Build a new support system.
With friends and family.
Hope. Educate. Awareness.
Listen.
Talk.
Help. The American.
The American.
The American.
Living healthy and powerful lives.
Fans, powerful bodies breathe. We start now as the American Athletic Conference is dedicated to ending the stigma related to seeking help for mental health issues and to promote success through a healthy and powerful mind. Do you want to be a part of the best ball kid program in the city of Dallas? Become a ball star for SMU Women's Basketball today. Visit smumustangs.com/ballstars.
Thank you. Paige Bailey.
Thank you.
James Baglin.
Thank you.
SMU foul on number 33, so it's a pass, that is her second, team's first. At the line in Houston, number 30, Tatiana Bell. Into the lineup for SMU, number one, Desiree Adams. Yeah. Professor Duesenberg.
Good morning, folks. I am
on God. Black History Month is a time of reflection for me to think about those who came before, like Martin Luther King, Mary McLeod Bethune, Michelle Obama, and countless others who paved the way for me to receive a bachelor's degree and a master's degree, as well as to play regional basketball at SMU.
Join SMU Athletics Sunday, March 1st, as we conclude Black Excellence Week with a brunch celebrating Black Excellence at our former student athletes. Speakers for this year's brunch include SMU President Dr. Mark Gerald Turner, Director of Athletics Rick Hart, and Dallas Mayor Rick Eric Johnson. All proceeds benefit diversity and inclusion initiatives for SMU Athletics. Register for the brunch at smu.edu/BFSA brunch. Thank you. Back in the line on four, please, for number one, bring up Madison. Houston foul, charge to be number one, Brigham Patterson. That is our third, team third. Houston foul, charge to number 43, Julia Blackshaw Fair. That is our second, team fourth.
Thank you.
and SMU. End of the third quarter of the score, SMU 40, Houston 38. Fans, mark your calendars as the 2020 NCAA Women's Basketball Dallas Regional comes to Moody Coliseum, March 27th and 29th. Buy your tickets at ncaa.org/WBTtickets. All right, Mustang fans, it is time for the SMU Chicken Toss. Our contestants today are Audrey and Kate. They will have 45 seconds to catch four chickens in the specially made helmet. Are you ready? 45 seconds on the clock. 3, 2, 1, go! Checking back in for SMU number 13, Ray Bradley.
Thank you.
SMU Powell, number 33 in time, is in that, that was her third. It's first. The ball possession to SMU.
Thank you.
Chief McCloud, number five, Diamond Black, that is a second.
Of course.
third. Team's fourth.
Thank you.
Council basket for number four, Amber Bacon. Houston foul card, number 30. Top of the hill, that's her third to the fifth.
Thank you. ball.
Houston foul on the returning touchdown kill. That is her first.
That's one you can look at.
Number 14, James Bayless.
Thank you.
That's something about the charge of the one that's already mentioned. That is her first and fifth. The line going to be through the 30. It's not the end of the hill.